Welcome to another insightful video from Discover Agriculture. Today, we are diving into the world of pearl spot, the state fish of Kerala, loved for its unique taste and high demand. But did you know that despite its popularity, pearl spot farmers face a major challenge? The lack of quality seeds. Stick around to learn how innovative farming techniques are solving this issue and boosting farmers' incomes. Pearl spot fish dishes are an integral part of Kerala's cuisine, making it a highly sought-after species. This demand ensures farmers get fair prices for their produce. However, unlike other finfish like carp, which produce lakhs of seeds, a pair of pearl spot yields less than 1,000 seeds at a time. This scarcity makes seed production a crucial aspect of sustainable pearl spot farming. Scientifically known as Atropella suratensis, pearl spot thrives in brackish water environments. The Ernakulam KVK has taken a step forward by promoting natural accelerated seed production in ponds, ensuring consistent and quality seed availability for farmers. To successfully breed pearl spot, farmers should prepare brackish water ponds with a minimum area of 50 cents. Here's how it's done. At first, remove aquatic plants in and around the pond. Then drain the pond and clear silt and humus deposits. Drying the pond is the best method to eradication of unwanted fish. If drying isn't possible, use organic fish poisons to remove predatory fish. Apply 2 to 4 kilograms of lime percent area to maintain water quality. Pearl spot prefers to stick its eggs to solid surfaces. Install bamboo poles around the pond for egg attachment. Use HDPE nets around the pond to prevent attacks from predators and birds. Apply 4 kg of cow dung and 300 g of groundnut oil cake percent area to boost plankton production. Introduce healthy brood fishes, minimum 150 g, at a rate of 4% area. Unlike other fish, pearl spot follows monogamous breeding, one male mates with one female. Egg laying begins in 20 days. Parents provide prenatal care, ensuring a high survival rate. After hatching, larvae are protected in mud pits dug by the parents. Within a week, they start swimming toward surface waters and feeding naturally. The young ones move in groups, forming a ball-like structure to escape predators. Pearl spot seeds reach a saleable size of 5 cm in 2 months. Here's how farmers collect and rear them. Use specially designed dip nets for harvesting seeds, which remain sunk and are lifted as needed. Seeds are transferred to happa nets, where they are fed powdered feed 5 times a day. The feed should contain 40% protein and 10% fat to ensure optimal growth. Pack 50 seeds, 6 cm size, in oxygen-filled polythene bags. Then it must be transported in air-conditioned vehicles, and it has to be reached to farmers within 8 hours. With training and support from KVK, farmers have now formed self-sufficient groups for marketing seeds. They've scaled up production to 3 lakh seeds per year, generating an average income of 1.5 lakh rupees per farmer. Want to learn more? If you are interested in pearl spot seed production, forming farmer associations, or marketing techniques, reach out to Ernakulam KVK today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Discover Agriculture for more insightful farming content.